She will see them in the future. She remember to say, the woman spoke to me ABCD. That's why I'm stressing the consequences. When it is too late to come back to God, God can automatically open your womb and you have children more than what you need. This is what I need. She was 40 years. She had been married for 12 years. She never had a child. The moment she visited me in the house, I prayed for her. She conceived. There's another lady who was in Uganda, married a tinker man for 8 years. This tinker man was an Anglican, very pure and holy. There were two with that lady. When I visited her in her house, I prayed for her to conceived. I know that the God whom I serve is able to give that child that you are looking for. That child whom I am looking for is not your child. It's a demon from all is a different blood, or is a different blood. What I know, God is going to open your womb and you will see. Raise up your hands. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I want to bless your name. You are God who answers prayers. I've had four women when I lay hands upon them, and you are my God who answers my prayer. You are the God who opens the wombs of people who are barren. You bring me back this woman. You told me what she's going to do. No more. I open her womb. I open her womb. Whatever has been holding your womb has to leave you today. I open your womb. You have to conceive by fire. I open your womb in the spirit. Create a child in the spirit. Create a child in the spirit. Conceive by fire by faith. By fire by faith. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I terminate every confusion around your life. I terminate that journey. In the spirit. God is bringing your child. Conceive the child of God. Conceive the blessings of God. Conceive the gift of God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name I pray. Hallelujah, Jesus.